Use a blade to remove 400 micron fiber coating and clean fiber. Make sure the upside and downside pressure strips match your fiber. Select the parameter group corresponding to the fiber. Press the cutting button. Turn on the vacuum pump and put in the fiber. Put down upper cover of left fixture. Raise booster arm. Put down upper cover of right fixture. Raise booster arm and tighten the screws. Complete cleaving. Put fiber into large diameter fiber fusion splicer and start splicing.